Emily! Jessica!
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit! Hey!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help, but at every turn you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. But by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. No, not again. Get away from me! No, you're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up!
We missed
you. No, you're dead!
That's not ready.
You manipulate.
No.
You are a coward.
There, got him. Yeah, one is there.
Take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Oh, okay. Okay. I trust you.
Josh.
No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there. All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this?
Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Someone was capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. And I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Smooth move.
It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's crazy. Can't feel my fingers.
Looks like Hannah's writing.
Only way I can survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus. So what? What does that mean? Did she kill her too? Her own sister?
I don't know.
How the hell could they even stay alive down here?
I don't know, Michael.
There has to be an answer down here.
Mike, just calm down.
Thank you. Jess. It's Jess.
I trust you.
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something.
Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here.
Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
I know. Okay.
Ta-da!
What was that?
Which way?
Oh, crap.
gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying to think about it.
Oh,
go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run!
Thank you.
Describe him, I mean.
You said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
And if he attacked you?
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. He held it right up to my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
He's out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
You bringing in Meat Brain next? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
I'm sorry?
Meat Brain, Mr. Muscle Brawn. Matt, the incredible sulk.
Is there something we need to know?
Oh, no, nothing important, except, you know, how he basically left me to die up on a freaking tumbling tower like a world-class douche nozzle?
This wasn't fast enough. It was so close, man. If I had just been just a little faster, I could have saved her. So it's my fault. And the reason Jess is dead. Josh helped us, and then... Fuck, man. That thing, okay? The Wendigo. It came out of the darkness, and it just... I don't know. I heard screaming. I got out of there. There's no point in both of us dying.